Irony, we are at
Jalan-Jalan Japan!
And guess what we're doing today? We are doing a shopping challenge. Okay, so we're gonna split into two teams, and then each team has 50 ringgit to buy the baju and everything for the other opposite team. And then you guys will be the judge to see who dressed who better.
So let's put our mask on.
Yes, let's go. And we have to do a little like group picking. So we'll see who goes with who.
Ini picky picky Cynthia. That's not, I cannot be in the same team as up.
Next time. Angel!
Today. Hey la, I wanted to start sub la.
So we are going to start Sabronzu and
Sanjil.
Sanjil.
And I'm gonna start Tabby, so we see what we have. We're gonna start from the upper downstairs first.
This is fun, this is my kind of challenge. Yay!
Now, what's the vibe you're going for today?
For Sabronzo. So I'm saying Sabronzo. I don't want to start her actually. I don't want to turn her into something funny.
That's the worst. You know, I'm gonna give Angie like a. Hopefully like a baddie vibe, but I don't know how that's gonna work out yet.
I don't know what I'm gonna put Shasha in, because you see the way I'm dressing versus the way she's dressing.
I'm gonna put Tavi in something in from the kids section.
Wait, this is cute, Elmo. Where can I get Doraemon? They don't have Doraemon. Wait, they have Mickey. Hello, sister, can you wear this?
Should I put Tabby in some Gucci? I think she'll appreciate me for that. Gucci for $5? Yeah.
Okay, you know what? Since Sabronzo always macam baddie-baddie kan, I want to turn her into something cute.
Or give Angie like a posh vibe, I don't know yet.
Oh yeah, cute.
Man's
winter!
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Sabronzo Clubhouse.
Okay. Is she looking like United Colors of Benetton vibes? Who knows? I don't know. Yeah, it's okay. I'm just gonna hold on to it. Cause I'm lost. Hey Angie, where are you? Ma'am, you just disappeared within.
But it's like my whole budget! Don't put me in something orange, huh? I'll kill you.
Don't you think this is cute? Yes. It's been 10 minutes or 20 minutes?
It has been 20 minutes so far.
It's been 20 minutes?
Yeah.
Bro, that's not cool, man.
This shopping takes time.
Yeah, but we only have 30 minutes.
Wait, we have a time limit?
Yeah! What are you thinking of time?
I can't do this!
Hey, uni!
Aww, thank you! See hype!
Yes.
Wow, thanks! Okay, let's go!
Oh my god, she just left like this.
Yeah, see? Gotta have a good eye, man.
Did you even look?
I don't. We are done!
Ladies and gentlemen, her.
Fail. pendapat perhatianmu. Cerai tercerai, cerai. 315 sudah lama aku tunggu.
Why is my shorts longer than my skirt?
It's a kid section, okay? Don't blame it, okay?
Oh, you fit the kids up.
See, I told you this is cute.
It's
12.
12? No,
you know,
this is cute.
You know, in Scotland, the men, they be wearing this to, I don't know, do why.
You guys like match each other.
Despite her insecurities, I just want to tell her that you look good in this. That's why I started doing it, because I pictured her in it.
Shasha, yes. Please explain why you chose this outfit for today.
Actually, I nak letak Sabonzo in something cute, you know. Tapi, I tak jumpa anything cute. I jumpa kimono now. But the, so, but the kimono koyak.
I see.
So cannot. So last minute, 3 minutes before habis tu, I jumpa benda lain. And it's cheap, so I beli je lah.
Continue.
Okay, so with Shasha's outfit, as you can see, the star of the show is her cardigan. Okay, it's giving very United Colors of Benetton vibes, okay? But then we were having an issue with finding the bottom. Okay, we couldn't find a bottom, so Angie helped me find a nice dress to complement the cardigan. Okay, so now she just looks like a cute girl. I look like the mom who dressed the daughter. Okay, don't we look like a family? Yes, we do. So don't hate, appreciate.
Peach day, peach day. So, I was going for a cute anime look lah. You know what I'm saying? If you look at it, you'll see.
You see the Chinese
top? Yeah. Actually, at first I saw this top. I was like, oh, Debbie will look cute in this because it's like cute jersey vibes, you know, baby fat girl, don't know what that means. But yeah, and then I saw this skirt and then I was like, oh, it goes on with it. Then I went to look for blue stuff and then yeah. Ta-da! Blue stuff.
Okay, come back.
Okay, so my inspiration for this, you know, she's very high fashion. You know, very high fashion, likes to pose avant-garde, you know. So my vibe today was Scottish kilt with some sort of Harry Potter looking vibe sweater. And I paired them together to have her with a high fashion look. Yes. Yeah.
Alright guys, so that is it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Let us know who won this challenge in the comments section below.
Yeah.
Thank you. The sickest outfit.
Yes, and thank you to Jalan Jalan Japan for letting us have some fun here. See you guys next time.
Bye.